Current electricity. Electric current. After a long discussion on electrostatistics, here we are learning current electricity. The very first thing we need to learn is electric current. When the button is switched on, electric bulb glows and there is light everywhere in the room. It is because current flows through the circuit causing heating of the filament, and heated filament emits light. There are lot of many applications of electric current. So are you excited to learn electric current? When conductor is connected to battery, electric charges, that is, by convention, positive and negative charges flow through it. Say, for a small area, the net amount of positive charge Q plus flowing across area in forward direction. Also, Q minus P net amount of negative charge flowing in opposite direction. Hence, net amount of charges flowing through given area in time t will be Q equals to Q plus minus Q minus. Here we get quantity of charge. However, it is not possible to get the idea of what rate charge is flowing. For that, we define a term called current. Thus, current I can be defined as the flow of electric charge with respect to time. And it is given by I equals to Q by T. Also, currents are not always steady. Hence, it is defined at any particular instant of time as I of T equal to delta Q by delta T, where limit delta T tends to 0, where delta Q is net charge flowing at time interval delta T, that is, change in time from T to T plus delta T across cross-sectional area of conductor. SI unit of current is ampere, denoted by capital A. Electric current in conductors. Material in which electrons are free to move are called conductors. Generally, metals are good conductors of electricity. Conductors can be of solid or electrolytic solution. In case of solid, atoms are bound to each other. Hence, current is carried by negative charges, that is, electrons. However, for electrolytic solutions, positive as well as negative charges can move, thereby carrying current. Let us discuss different cases for solid conductors. In absence of electric field, electrons will move in conductor due to thermal motion. During motion, they collide with the fixed ions. Speed of electron after collision will be same as before collision. But direction of velocity will be random. Hence, number of electrons traveling in any direction will be equal to number of electrons traveling in opposite direction. Hence, there is no net movement of electrons. So it can be concluded that no net electric current is generated. In presence of electric field. Say an electric field is applied on piece of cylindrical conductor. Suppose two circular discs, say positively charged, is placed one end of conductor and negatively charged at other end. Hence, electric field is created from positive to negative charge. Electrons are accelerated due to this electric field towards plus Q in order to neutralize their charge. Conductor will possess electric current as long as electrons are moving through it. Hence, current will be for very short time and no current thereafter. In presence of continuous electric field, in this case, charges are supplied and electrons are moving continuously inside conductor. Hence, there is a steady flow of current in the conductor. Therefore, there will be continuous flow of current. This type of mechanism is seen in cell or batteries that maintains steady flow of current. Thanks for watching.